Good afternoon, or good evening. This is Cool Hand, and I made a video about Clarence Thomas a few days back. I guess it was about a week ago. Well, I want to put my say to people, Frontline, PBS Frontline did an incredible job. This documentary about Clarence Thomas. Everything you want to know. I mean, telling you things I didn't know about the man, I sure found out. And he's worse, he's even worse now. Because the guy, like, with affirmative action, I mean, here's Clarence Thomas, African American. Believes Martin Luther King, Malcolm X, Black Panthers. He actually wanted to be one, or was one. He feels that he didn't get jobs because of affirmative action when he graduated Yale Law School. Clarence, you didn't get shit because you were black in a white world, man. That's probably what it was. So you're gonna basically take something that helps disadvantaged people and you're gonna fuck around with it, Clarence? Just because you got fucked over? Man, I'm telling you. But it was really good. I say to everybody, you gotta watch it because it's scary. I mean, the power trip, him and his wife. That woman, oh my God. Her parents were John Birchers. That's why they're so crazy. I mean, seriously, John, people, I don't know if you know about John Birch Society, but they are the most craziest motherfuckers you'll ever meet. I mean, not even Ronald Reagan was good enough for them. I met a John Bircher one time, and he was saying shit about Ronald Reagan. Well, Reagan's not doing enough. You know, they allowed the Russians to shoot down that airplane with our person on board. They were pissed. And I just looked at the guy and went, I said, you know nothing about Russia. You know about nothing about communism, man. And my suggestion is you start reading books. I just couldn't stand being around the guy. But they're fucking crazy. And that's what Jenny Thomas is. She was brought up that way. And then also with Schlafly. Oh my God. Phyllis Schlafly. Oh, what a scumbag. I just think you should watch it. It'll change. If you're a right-wing person and you think he's such a wonderful human being, I think you'll disagree that he's not such a wonderful human being. I don't think he's a wonderful human being. I think he's taking advantages that most judges would be thrown out on their ass. And he should be thrown on his ass out of there. So, thank you for watching. You can find it on YouTube. It's out there. I think if you watch it, you will be surprised at the things you learn. This is Cool Hand, out.